In this video, we're going to show you how to weigh the objects in the container after you've completed the on-one procedure. First, press the on-off key, then press the weigh key till you get to on-2. Now, the on-off key again. When the display shows zero, place the objects in the container and screw on the top. Now turn the unit upside down. When you hear a beep, turn the unit right side up, and the object's weight will appear on the display.